we don't run into this damn city around.
Gotta end this JTF bullshit happening. Wish I could have seen this place before it all happened.
This is Eva Acosta, and I can't find a way out of this fucking city. I'm almost out of food, and I don't know what to do. There's a whole lot of desperate people camped out in the train yards, but I think a lot of them are sick. There's no way out through the Lincoln Tunnel. There's no way across any of the bridges. There's no way out anywhere. Getting in was easy. They're not watching for people trying to get in. Who'd be stupid enough to want in, but getting out? Oh, shit. I hope I'm not getting sick. I think I better head for the train yards. I don't know where else to go. At least there's safety in numbers there. If someone finds this recording, I'm hoping you can get a message to my parents in Teaneck, New Jersey. Isabel and Ramon Acosta. Tell them Eva loves them. Tell them I'm sorry.
Civilian secure.
Just curious, but what was your previous line of work? You handled the last man battalion like a pro.